for they become
what's
very
going on, people. Welcome to another vlog.
In my
I'm at an all staff meeting.
For direct patient care, because we are very hands on with people, and our eyes
I don't know if my audio. It'd be funny if my audio was
and
on.
And our patients usually are not wearing masks.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
It is 2 o'clock. I haven't eaten anything all day. It's been a busy morning, but I prepped what I'm gonna eat, so let's go.
Time goes by and yet I wonder, are you and me still the same? Are you still loving the game? I know I don't. You cast your spell and I went under. I know the laughter and the pain. Will I ever love again?
It's my favorite salad dressing. Today has been crazy as busy day. But I don't mind it because it makes the time go by fast. It's 4 something. About to go finish up my last thing for work. Then I'm on vacation. Yeah, so let me just knock this out. I just finished editing a vlog. It is done. So I'm going to work on editing a short story time. But I'm not in a rush to do that. I'm just gonna upload the footage and, oh my lord, after this, oh, I have to go put together the stuff I picked up from Michael's. I haven't done it sitting on the table out there. The dryer's almost done. I had to take that out. But I probably won't put my clothes away till it's time for bed. Yeah. I got my new decal. I'll show you that, you know, tomorrow. I got yellow writing this time. It's pretty nice. I kind of fudged up on the YouTube part, putting it on. It's a little thing that I like, guess. No worries. No worries. No worries. But I don't like it. And the glass on the back of the Kia. I'm so used to Hyundai. The Kia is pretty freaking wide. I was like, okay, what am I doing? Oh, cancel. Oh, because I'm like, what the hell? This don't look like Final Cut. It's because I have iMovie and Final Cut open. It was giving me to upload this footage into Final Cut. No. I mean, to iMovie. I want to do this one in Final Cut. And now I can close iMovie. Because the vlog is done. Productive day. Productive. Then I said I was done working. 6:34. Shit coming in. My vacation starts tomorrow. I mean, I'll still do things, but I won't be on it like on it. But I'm just trying to. I felt the snapper, so I was out today. I bought a snapper. So I'm going to cook that.
My heart when you walk out the door. To myself, and I repeat it in my head. Set your mind free. Set your mind free. No one knows what I've been through, but this is the end of me and you. Set your mind free. Made a promise to myself.
September 3rd. Oh, yeah, by the time you see this, my birthday. Wait, am I using this clip? Yeah. 10:18. My vacation starts today. Anyone who's been watching for a minute knows I usually take off for my birthday. I mean, I still work, but I mean, because I'm always on my phone, whatever, and I don't like things to just linger and blah, 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 but, you know, I'm not, like, on it, like, yeah. So I'm off from today for all next weekend, and I go back to work to the physical building on the 13th or the 14th. I can't, yeah, one of those, whatever that Monday is. So, yeah. I'm going to go out today, just want to edit this video and stuff like that, but, yeah. The big 45. Wow. And the next big one, God's willing, is 50. 55, yeah.
What up, peeps? It's 1:46. About to leave the house. It is beautiful out here. 83 degrees, but the humidity is low. Yeah, they took the old garbage bins. Yeah, I put the signs out. I was just hoping when they pull it out, that no one be stupid to pass by and pull off the signs. People just stupid. But yeah, so those garbage bins are out. Now, little things like that just make me happy. Like this park that I'm going to is in Bay Ridge. This is all my people that are beeping me for, and the light is red. So I reached my destination. I'm assuming there's several, because I'm like, when they told me to turn on Shore Road, I'm like, Shore Road sounds familiar. I'm like that's off the Belt Parkway. Lo and behold, that's the Belt Parkway. I'm like, Shore Road. So hopefully it takes me back on there, because that 4th Avenue was ridiculous. This park is huge, huge. When I was driving, I'm like, this has to be the park. I was like, don't tell me this thing is taking me onto the parkway. They got a skate park. Basketball court. Oh, it looks like it's gonna rain. Skies are really cloudy. I don't know. Look like it's gonna rain. I'm like, what the hell is this man looking at me for? He collecting cans. You go ahead, buddy. I think even the woman around our neighborhood that usually goes in our garbage and takes out the water bottles, I think she took, you know, hasn't been doing anything. I mean, with the COVID, I guess, not going in touching people's stuff. Because usually I come out in my garbage and all the water bottles are gone. But they all there now. It's the COVID, yo.
I took a stroll downtown this evening. Music echo through the night. The same old songs that I heard the night before. So I started running so I wouldn't be too late. I didn't think that I would ever see your face again.
So it's a nice park. I enjoyed myself. Yeah, I was like, time for me to go in. I mean, I was on my own bench, but there's a bench beside me, you know. But all these kids decide these, you know, look like they're related. But they all decide to want to come sit beside me. Some of them got no shoes on, and not one of them got a mask. I was like, oh, the devil, I'm out. Time to go. Plus, it looks like it's gonna rain, and I'm like, I'm good. I've been out, I'm hungry, that's another thing. So I'm like, yeah, I'm good. And all these kids, the devil, where is this telling me to go? I, you know, me
driving places I ain't really too familiar with. Okay, turn right on 64th Street. Oh, please, oh, it's taking me back on this thing. Oh, Jesus, I don't want to go there. I know this area looks familiar. See, if I don't come from like a direction that I'm familiar with, I don't know where the hell I am. But my, I come out here to do my mammogram. I'm like, around here looks so familiar. My mommy's is over there. I'm like, oh. So I gotta remember that. Bay Ridge is where I do my boobies. Do my boobies. What's up, people, yo? September 4th. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 10:03 a.m.
I still need to get a youngster, Alexa. Only for adults. So you can't have it in another house with this one. That no one to it.
Are you what? Are you dead?
Y'all gonna be there a long time. Thank you guys so much.
She said thank you so much. Barclay said happy birthday.
Thank you.
Thank you. She's laughing at us.
What's up,
this is not an in and out.
Happy birthday to you.
Hey, thank you.
May the Lord bless you. May the dear Lord bless you. May the dear Lord bless you. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Mom.
Okay, I'm going to call you and say I'll see you later.
Okay, thank you so much, Mom.
You're welcome. 45 years today?
Yeah.
My God. I was thinking, I can't remember the Friday, just like the other day.
It's just like the other day?
Yeah, it goes so fast.
Yeah, time, it does fly. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you have two, so Michael is how old again now? I'm 45, he's...
Michael is 61, yes, Michael 50. Is 6 years old than you.
Okay. You ever thought you have children? And well, I mean, of course, you know, but you know, you're glad. Oh, you have grandchildren, so I know you're happy, you've lived to see all of that.
Of course, yeah.
How did you feel when you know? How did you feel when you know you was having me?
I was glad.
Yes. Was I a difficult child? CBD, y'all, CBD. It's too early in the morning. I'm going out. I can't do the other stuff right now. CBD, yo. I'm vlogging. I don't know. No, it looked like this is pink bone shit. I don't know. But I'm opening my car before I go. And when I went in the washroom and, you know, I was picking up some clothes off the line and I saw that stuff in, you know, on the table. And then there's a stapler on the table. That's my dad always telling me I need staples. It's cutting off my head. Oh well, I have it on top of the Clorox wipes. I don't feel like doing all that setting up. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, this is so pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh. And I keep all my birthday cards. I have birthday cards, yeah. I'm a card person. Happy birthday, daughter, from both of us. One of the best things in life is having a daughter to love. We got that money. We see a little part of us in everything you do, and then we look again and see a unique person, you. What marvels you've accomplished and important things you've done. What love you've brought into our lives. What laughter and what fun. To Samantha. That's why we feel so happy when we celebrate this day.
We're proud of you and love you and so much more than words can say. Happy birthday. God bless you. May you live to see many more from Mom and Dad. That's so pretty. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Thank you. So, yeah, I'm going to put this down. That's very sweet. You're on the phone? Oh, I just wanted to say thank you for my card. It is so nice. Dad chose it? All right. Very good, very good. It's very nice, very sweet. Thank you. And thank you for my gift inside. Go ahead, yo. You in a rush. Working. Everybody on vacation, like me. 7 miles. I'm gonna be there at 1:24. It's 1:05. All right, it's not bad. I mean, I ain't gotta be there for 3 a.m. My friend said they're gonna be there at 1 o'clock. So I'm like, I'm always on time. Shit, it's my birthday. I could be late. Yes, I said birthday. I know it's birthday. I'm Caribbean. It's my birthday. My destination. My pull, I'm like, it's a line around. I'm like, well, I gotta stand on the line to go. Mm, the devil. No, I don't do that. I don't do that. I ain't gonna lie, I do that. I mean, the only time I ever stood on the line, like at the Barclays Center. But like, how you doing? My people can't just say hello. You all in my face, so I might as well say hi. Waiting for my friends, so I don't wanna walk in. Oh, I see them. She got her window. Where's she going? That's her right there. I guess she's gonna make a U-turn right now. I don't know, you can park there. Can you park there? Maybe, I don't know. Move up, girl, move up. Move up, move up, move up.
Time goes by and yet I wonder, are you and me still the same? Are you still loving the game? I know I don't. You cast your spell and I went under. I know the laughter and the pain. Will I ever love again? Repeated in my head, set your mind free, set your mind free. No one knows what I've been through, but this is the end of me and you. Set your mind free. Made a promise to myself.
Beat my
my head.
Turn it up. Get it off. I meant to say the sun make you tired. Jesus. Oh, come on, stupid ass cab. So I had a good time hanging out with my friends for a little bit and family. So right now, before I leave Queens, I'm about to pick up some edibles for a company that I reviewed. So this is my birthday. So we're gonna turn. Oh, am I turning here, bitches? Oh shit. Fuck, there's a cop behind me to be like,
turn right on Olmsted Drive.
I'd be like, officer, I don't know where the hell I'm going. Right, and I'm just the navigation. Sometimes I'll be moving faster than the navigation. I'm grateful for my birthday gift. I'm grateful for my treats and shit. I'm grateful. But I'm real. She is not good with time. She's not good with time. It took me 20 minutes to get over here. I got to the place where she told me to meet her. She said, you know, I've been texting her. She said her phone went dead. Okay, your phone is alive now. And I'm just down the block. I'm not even down the block, I'm just up the block from where she told me to meet her. Why are you not here yet? And you're typing to me. I'm walking now, almost here.
Hello.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Thank you so much.
I did not have icing. Okay. I ran out because I ran out all the cereals.
Okay.
But like put some like cream cheese icing on it. Nah, it is okay. So fucking crap.
Okay, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
That's the biggest one I had too. Happy birthday, I'm
thank
sorry.
You. No problem, thank you.
Thank you.
Alrighty.
Have a good one.
Thank
Great
you.
Weekend.
You as well. See, that's that bullshit. Yeah, everybody else waiting, and this nigga wanna come and just cut in front of people. You ain't cutting in front of me, nigga. Somebody else let you in, but I ain't letting you in. Fuck, everybody waiting on this damn line to get off the exit, and you wanna cut in. You will stay right there and hit my car, bitch.
Shit.
I'm so hungry. Yeah, shut up. I'm so hungry. If that wasn't infused, I would eat it. And she said she ran out of icing. I don't care. I'm not really, I mean, cinnamon rolls, you know, regular. It don't gotta be a whole bunch of icing. It could be a little bit of a glaze on top. A whole bunch of icing, and as long as it's moist, I hate that word, but I love what it is, but I don't like the word.
In 1,000 feet, turn left.
I love Queens, but there's two fuckers I don't like about Queens. The roads, you have 82nd Street, 82nd Avenue, 82nd Place. Like, bitch. Then the next thing is, you have a street that's two ways traffic, but it looked like one lane. Let me see if I get on another one, I'll show y'all. This is some bullshit. I came home, I said, you know, so I was gonna open the gift when I came home. I'm opening it. I'm like, it's so pretty. Look at this. I could keep this. It's like it's a gift bag. This is, and I'm like, oh, something it's from my sister. From another mother. Camille, we go back. Yeah, I always say it like Burger King hats, but for real, that's how far we go back. She knows this is. I think it's already candy. It's from Camille and Gabby. Gabby's her daughter. She's so cute. Oh my god, this is pretty, man. Oh my god, you smell it from when you just open up the box. Yeah, I like when you open the box and you get a good smell out the boxes. I'm just saying. Oh, this is so sweet. Thank you so much.
It can't. Oh, I'm here just looking. It's mine. Shit. So it's candles, and they come in these different. Okay, I'm trying. I have too much in my hand. They come in these different. So do I lift this up to lift it or no? Does it have directions? How I get the top off? Ooh, oh, I pull out the ribbon. Oh my god. Ooh, this is like romance. I'm gonna save it. That was like, what's this? This is spring. Oh, and they soy wax candles. Girl! Yes! Let me go through it. This is what? Lavender. Oh, okay. I'm not a fan of. Let me see here. Lavender, mad strong. Let me get this. That's how you unlock it. I wonder if it's okay that I'm unlocking it and I'm not using it. That's not bad. Jesus! Ooh! You know I love a smell good house, Camille. What's this one? Lemon. Oh, okay. Let's see. These are so pretty. Oh, and it's decorative. Oh, okay. It's like a fresh linen lemon kind of thing going on. I like it. Yes, so my house don't smell like marijuana. Whatever. I mean, don't now, but it's going to help. Mediterranean fig. Okay, interesting. These tins and containers, beautiful. Oh, I think this is my, oh my God. Oh, wow. This smells, oh yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna light one of these later on after dinner. Thank you so much, Camille. I'm going right now.
I'm hungry. The food is on the way. Oh my God. Oh, that was 2 waffles this morning. And that cinnamon roll's looking good, but no, that's for later. Anyway, I'm gonna use my phone for the rest of this vlog. Thank y'all for watching. I'm having a wonderful birthday. Yeah, there's nothing more I can ask for. It's been a great day. Anyway, I celebrate the whole month, so I'm saying. But this is the actual day. So, yeah.
Now, you know I'm hungry. I'm outside waiting. Shit! I don't eat this late. I try to eat before, like 6 o'clock the latest. I mean, it's my birthday, so it'll be special. But I'm hungry. So they said they're on their way, but I'm just saving them the phone call and I'm standing outside. Oh, food is here, bless Jesus. Is that it? Oh, you tricked me, you fuck. Family for years. She never forgets my birthday. It's like, everyone's like, you don't have to, but I'm like, she never forgets my birthday, and it just feels special. If anyone knows, I don't really care about any other holidays, Christmas, what's the other, Thanksgiving. When I say I don't care, it's like, it's not, I don't know, because to me, if you always wait for Thanksgiving and Christmas to like celebrate family and closeness, blah, blah, that's your business. I think every day should be Thanksgiving or Christmas. But my birthday, that's my holiday. I don't care about any other shit, but my birthday. So, bought me over some gifts.
like, I think I'm like, did she buy me a whole cake? Like, how the heck I open this right now? I have done my keys. I have no nails. What's this? Her daughter's a wonderful baker, but I don't think she ain't make this. I don't think so. Oh, is it taped all over? Oh, that is dope. That's so dope. That is so dope. And it's a red velvet, which is my favorite cake. Y'all better go ahead. I gotta call her. Oh my God. That is so dope. And she bought me another goodie bag. I like when people know me. You never had these before? Oh, get your life. So she got me a little goodie bag. She always gets me something to drink. Oh my God, that's, oh shit, that's dope. That's, oh, I ain't even opening this. Oh, that's dope. Oh shit, I ain't opening this. Oh, that's dope. That's dope. It's some Merlot. Oh, this is so, oh, I gotta call. Oh, that's so dope. I love it. I like this personalization. What's this? Oh, they're trying to get me turned up. They're trying to get me fucked up. Oh, this is a woman. I have seen this before. I'm Buzz Balls. Girl. Hey. 45 was a good year. What's this one? Oh, this is dope. Oh. September. We're going to turn up. What else is in here? Oh, she always outdoes. Wow. Outdoes her. This is so cool. I had to call her. Sharon, you're the bomb. That's so cool. What's this? At sundown, come down, think about where.